If somebody says, no, the money is not everything. I don't like money. Then money will stop coming. Remember, we are Shakti Upasak, we are Shakti Sadhana. And the goddess always come in three forms. Durga Sapshati, which you recite, the goddess is present in three forms. Mahakali, that is the strength, that is your willpower, that is your sankalp, that is your truthfulness. Mahalakshmi is prosperity, because without prosperity you cannot do many things in your life. So you must have prosperity and you must welcome, never reject. And third is Saraswati, that is the wisdom. So wisdom must prevail, and wisdom will come only and only when you open your energy channels and you release all the ignorance. Every time when you sit for Shiva Yoga Sadhana, you release ignorance, and when the ignorance you release, what will come is the wisdom will awaken. So these three things are the pattern of life, and we must welcome everything, and it should be in a positive manner, not in the negative manner. Aste is very, very important. I have explained to you what is the meaning of aste. So always review your thoughts, because whatever is happening in your life, it is the outcome of thoughts which you are thinking all day long. And if things are not happening in the right direction, then it is the time to review your thoughts. And these thoughts are coming from where? You have to meditate on that, and then you will reach to the belief which you have created within you, that is forcing you to think that way. So it is the time to change the belief. And how will you change? The energy patterns which you have stored in your chakras, the energy patterns which you have stored in your Ida, Pingala, Sushumna, the energy patterns which you have stored in your Manomay Kosh and Jnanamay Kosh, that you will have to release. And how will you release? That is what the Guru is showing you.